Hello and welcome to Air Whitsunday Seaplanes. The following video is important, so please listen carefully as we demonstrate a few safety items for your tour. Today you'll be flying on our Cessna Caravan. Before taking a seat, take out your camera and place your bag behind the cargo net at the rear. Small bags can also be placed underneath your seat. Once seated, find your seatbelt and clip the two ends together, just like this. Make sure that the latch and the button are both facing up. Pull tightly with this strap. You'll then find a shoulder harness at the top of your seat. Pull it over your shoulder and connect, just like this. Pull tightly with this strap. To release, lift off the shoulder harness from the button and lift up the clasp for the lap belt. It is a legal requirement to have your seatbelt tightly fastened at all times throughout the flight. The Cessna Caravan has four emergency exits, two on both sides. All the door handles work in the same principle. When the handle is vertical, that means the door is open. When the handle is horizontal, that means the door is closed. Life jacket is located in the seat pocket in front. If in the unlikely event of an emergency you are required to enter the water, open up and don the life jacket, ensuring you do not inflate or attach the strap inside the aircraft. Head to the nearest exit. Once outside the aircraft, attach the straps around your waist and tie off at the front. Inflate the life jacket by pulling down on the red tab. To inflate manually, blow into this tube and push down to release air. There is a light and a whistle for attracting attention. During the flight, your pilot will give comprehensive commentary of the Whitsunday region. This can be listened to through the speaker above your head. In the seat pocket, you will also find a map of the islands and the reef with a safety briefing card on the back. Sick bags are also located in your seat pocket. Air vents are located above your head inside the cabin. To turn on and off the flow of air, twist the outside circle. A fire extinguisher is located at the pilot's exit. At no time is smoking permitted inside the aircraft.